lawn and gardens, and I want to reiterate why you don't want to use corrugated piping for your gutter downspouts, and why you never want to tie in gutter downspouts into a French drain. So this particular pipe was removed from a landscape drainage job we did a couple weeks ago, and it was tied into a gutter downspout, and we replaced it with solid PVC pipe. And when we removed this, this thing weighed like 20, 30 pounds, and I'm going to show you why. What all this is a solid corrugated pipe. What this is, it's all the asphalt that comes off your shingles on your roof. And you can see how much is in there. And what happens is that comes down off your roof into your gutters, and because of these ridges in corrugated pipe, it starts to get caught and slowly will build up and impede the flow of water. So once again, don't use corrugated pipe for your gutter downspouts. I mean, sometimes you can't get around using it, but you should always try and use solid 4-inch PVC pipe. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And talk to you later, guys.